at 6:30, one man is dead after he reportedly fell from a pier into the water early this morning. Anne Arundel County officials were called to Cars Wharf Road in Edgewater around 3:45 after the man fell into the water and didn't resurface. Firefighters were able to recover the victim's body from the water about 90 minutes after arriving on the scene. He was declared dead by paramedics. The identity of the man hasn't been released.